thing. Are you still okay with that? Are you still feel good about him? He's going to be the one to stand up in front of the entire country.
He's still my leader, and until he's no longer the leader, I will continue to follow him. This year, he's playing a big role, as I believe he should. And what I'm doing here is what I've been doing for the last 4 years.